James Buchanan, the 15th President of the United States, faced growing tensions over slavery that culminated in the American Civil War, which began shortly after his presidency ended. His actions and decisions aggravated the sectional divisions that eventually led to the outbreak of the war in 1861. Historians often criticize Buchanan for his ineffective leadership during this critical period in American history, contributing to his legacy as one of the worst presidents in U.S. history.